So that was Dragon Raja, and honestly, this game surprised me a lot and didn't feel like other mobile games. It gave me a sense of freedom. I liked being able to interact with the world and mess around between quests. The graphics were top tier.